Hi everybody, welcome to my channel. Today I'll be doing a video on how I quickly applied my wigs. I love my wigs. This wig, Rapunzel, I've had her for about 2 years and I will not give her up. I will not. It's 26 inches of lovely, lovely curves. So she will stay until, for some reason, all her hair falls out. Until then, I'm going to show you all how I apply this wig and my under wig treatment that I do in order to ensure that my wig stays secure. So, secure your wig, ladies. These will do you so much good, so much justice, especially if you know how to use them. So, trust me, I've had a tale where my wig fell off during a soccer game and I almost just, it's a travesty. So, I have mastered the secure quick weave or quick wig way of doing it. So, I hope you enjoy.
I'm just taking my hair out, making sure to detangle it. I just took my micros out, so I washed my hair while they were in. And so this is just my hair combed out after the micros. I am parting my hair. I plan to do 4 braids, and essentially those 4 braids will make a 3-way part, just in case I feel the need to change the part of my wig. I use Cream Nature Argan Oil Perfect Edges to lay my edges down while going through this braid process, pretty much because, as you can see, the front of my edges are very thin. I just took out some micros and they definitely pulled my edges out. So I use the edge control to define the part and to ensure that those small hairs that are kind of broken make it into my braids.
I was good on my own, that's the way it was. That's the way it was. You was good on the love for a faded. On some faded love. What the fuck you complaining for? Feeling jaded up. Used to trip off that shit. I was
tired. Here, take a break. Yes. All right. I have completed my 4 braids, and here is the finished look. So now I'm just going to secure my hang time. Y'all see that hang time? That's that natural hang time, y'all. Don't let the streakers fool you. Anyway, so when you do this, just make sure that you're trying to get those braids as close to your scalp as possible when securing them with your bobby pins. And the bottom part closer to the base of your neck, flatten that out by using the bobby pins. Now I'm going to take my argan oil again and slick those edges down in my Eco Style Gel as an extra hold. Yes, girl, I see you. You been rolling and rushing and rolling up. Let her roll it up. Break it down like a brush. She would never us. She would never rot. That's the real on the real. Are you serious? How you feel? How you feel? Use a trip off that shit I was kicking to you. Had some fun on her. So now what you want to do to lay those edges and slay those edges is use that satin or silk scarf. Let it sit on there for about 5 or 10 minutes and bam, we back. Hey girl. Fry, dyed, and laid to the side, honey. Hey Rapunzel girl. And so there's the inside of the wig. And I pretty much take the wig and place it on my head. adjust the back of my hair first and then pull it forward to align the part on the wig to the part I made in my hair. I leave just a little bit of space. Of course, right there, it looks like I have a bald spot, you know, but whatever, you know, you're still cute, girl. Don't nobody know what's going on under that wig of yours. So here, look, you see where those ridges are in the bobby pin? Ensure that they are at the bottom so that you can get a better hold and secure your wig to your scalp. And as you've seen right there, I just pretty much lifted my lace front a little bit so that I could get the bobby pin under there and place the bobby pin inside of the wig but under the hair so that you can't see the bobby pin through your weave. And right there you saw that it was kind of, you could kind of see it shining outside of my hair. So all I did there was take my hair and either cover it, or you can reposition the bobby pin in order to ensure that the bobby pin is under your hair. And now I'm just gonna go through and pin down the entire wig. As you saw, I pinned down one side and then
have pinned down my entire wig to my head. Look at there. So cute.
Alright, ladies, I have completely installed my wig with Leslie's quick install. Yes. So here's the finished look and a close-up of how the wig looks with the bobby pin install. And I hope that this video has assisted you. So say goodbye to Rapunzel. She'll see ya in another video. I hope you enjoyed it. Talk to you later.
Forget to like, subscribe, and comment. And I'm also going to do another video that pretty much covers how I do a deliberate wig install, how I sew the wig onto my head so that I can keep the hairdo for about 2 weeks. So stay tuned for that, but you have to subscribe, guys, so make sure you do so. See you later.